So Benita finishing on the course. She has a 40 jumping fault, and she finishes in a time of a 6:47.
Megan Tardif and Cabana Boy.
That'll be a minute and 21. Marika and Rubin back to the splash into the Cosequin water. Brought to you by Nutramax. Clear there and out to the big table below us. Megan across the far ridge there with Cabana Boy. He's there at 7. Over the big tabletop, that's Marika and Rubin. They come up now to the corner and the brush drop. Nicely done at 8 for Megan. Marika coming to 16. There's corner. Well done.